testing this video to see how fast this fills up to 500 kilobytes, which is the maximum amount of time I can, maximum amount of memory I can send over YouTube still.